northern New Castle County in northern Delaware, northwestern Camden County in southern New Jersey, northwestern Gloucester County in southern New Jersey, northwestern Salem County in southern New Jersey, southern Chester County in southeastern Pennsylvania, Delaware County in southeastern Pennsylvania, southeastern Montgomery County in southeastern Pennsylvania, Philadelphia County in southeastern Pennsylvania, until 11 p.m. At 7.09 p.m., Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 0.5 and 1 inch of rain has fallen. Additional rainfall amounts of 0.5 to 1 inch are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard: flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source: radar. Impact: flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Philadelphia, Camden, Wilmington, Newark, Westchester, Chester, Pennsville, Yutton, Westown, Carneys Point, Conshohocken, and Palmyra. This includes the following highways: Pennsylvania Turnpike between mile markers 335 and 338. Interstate 95 in Pennsylvania between mile marker 0 and 27. Interstate 95 in Delaware between mile marker 0 and 23. Interstate 76 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 330 and 351. Interstate 295 in New Jersey between mile marker 0 and 15. Interstate 676 in Pennsylvania between mile marker 0 and 1. Interstate 676 in New Jersey between mile markers 2 and 4. Interstate 476 in Pennsylvania between mile marker 0 and 19. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads.